كفرنبل.
We are reporting from the middle of Kafranbel Surgery Hospital. This medical institution was also named Orient Hospital. Russian jets targeted the hospital with 4 rockets loaded with high explosives. The rockets penetrated 3 cement ceilings. We stand in the operating room. It is completely destroyed. The rocket attacks have left nothing unturned. Ambulances were destroyed. Power generators were completely damaged and burned out. Kafranbel Hospital has become out of service. The National Hospital in Ma'arrat al-Na'man saw the same fate. A state of horror is overwhelming the scene here. Civilians are terrified. We were told that the medical crew had also minor injuries.
As you see everywhere you look, you find destruction. If you have seen anyone with military uniform or any fighters here, you could say Russians target military positions. Patients are civilians. Dialysis patients were conducting their treatment when the rockets hit. Ambulance drivers are civilians. We have received patients from Ma'arrat al-Nu'man after it was targeted.
I live near the hospital. While we were sleeping, the airstrikes hit. I got out to discover that the hospital was targeted. 2 jets were attacking. One of them used bunker buster bombs. They penetrated 3 ceilings. What do Russians want?
Kafranbel Surgery Hospital used to give medical care for dozens of thousands of civilians. More than 200 surgeries used to be conducted in this Russia-destroyed hospital. Jameel Hassan, Orient News, Idlib countryside.